My number is 6 or 9, and I chose Father James Grammer as my vicar for these days and as the moderator of these sessions. So please be kind to him, as you have been to me. I know that you have been extra kind to me, and I hope you are also kind to him, and of course to the new general, whoever he might be, that we don't know yet. And although Jim invited me to sit here, I prefer the room near the door. For good reasons. And I'm sure you understand.
Let us pray. Spirit of wisdom and understanding, deepen our silence so that we may seek and find you in all things. Spirit of right judgment and courage, breathe in us the desire and zeal to bring justice and mercy to your people. Spirit of knowledge and reverence, guide us in the footsteps of Jesus along the pathway of the kingdom. Spirit of wonder and awe, open our eyes to the mystery of your presence in all creation. Come, Holy Spirit, consoler and comforter. Shatter the shackles that bind us. Give us laughter when we are listless, rest when we are weary, and healing when we are wounded. Best companion and friend, teach us to be generous in imitating those who have gone before us, so that we may strive always for your greater glory. We pray as always in the name of Jesus, who is Lord forever and ever.